Hi folks, welcome back to my channel. Sorry for the long wait video. Anyways, I know I said I'll do uploads every Tuesdays, but it looks like I have no time at the moment. But I will kick back into weekly uploads real soon. Hopefully after this video, I could start weekly again. Anywho, I've missed it so much. So getting started, I'll be filming what I carry in my makeup bag every day and what I use on my face because I found a new moisturizer that I like to use a lot. And I'll be filming with my new Morphe 35C palette that I got as a birthday gift from my long lost sister, also known as intermediate best friend, whatever you want to call her. But yeah, she's like, we were tight ever since the 7th grade. So it also came, that palette, she also got me these brushes that came in this really cute Morphe bag. Okay, so I'm gonna start with what's in my makeup bag. This bag is actually a purse, not a purse, but a bag from 31. And it's actually like a squared bottom, like it's really expandable. And this is what I carry. So these are like my everyday products that I always have on me, on hand, on the go, anywhere. I have my Stay Matte Primer by, I believe, Rimmel London. Yep. And I carry this. It's in Cream Natural. Then I carry this NYC Smooth Skin Bronzer. And my Everyday Lashes, which is Ardell's. Carry my tools, stippling brush that I love, absolutely adore, use every day, anywhere, every time I do my makeup, this is my go-to. And then my angled brush by Echo Tool, and then my small foundation stick, not stick but brush. Carry an eyelash curler. I forgot where I got this from, but I've been using this one ever since, forever, my high school days as well. I just change out this river part right here all the time, or frequently. This is my iLux mascara. I use this because when I don't want to wear falsies or I don't want to put any dark mascara on, this is my go-to, and I've been using this quite often since I've got it, and it's been really a big help for me because I love how it gives me that I was able to go out with my natural eyelashes just by putting this on. Of course, my dual eyelash glue. This, of course, if I do my eyebrows, Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade, and I like to use ebony. I don't know, you can't see it. I carry my concealer by Maybelline in shade Fair Claire. You can't see that either. Blush brush and my L'Oreal Paris foundation. Carrying my eyeliner by Rimmel London. Oh, Revlon, I'm so sorry. And I got this from Ipsy. It's a highlighter in Bubbly. The brand is IB Beauty. And this has been gives you like a natural glow. And that's what I like about it, because when I don't really want to be popping or super caked up, I can do this everyday look, eyeliner, eyelashes, and a bit of highlighter, and I'm good to go. Oh, of course, my eyebrows. So, that's what I carry in this 31 bag. And let me tell you, this bag is everything because, like I said, it expands. I can throw all the other stuff in here. Usually, I add in like a lip gloss or a lippy that I would use that day. And yeah. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do my moisturizing and eyebrows off camera. Oh! And the moisturizer I did find was by Pond's. It is their Claritin B3 Dark Spot Corrector Cream. And it's been good because I have a lot of blemishes and dark spots, as you can see. I do not have perfect skin. That's why I am on the road to getting that. But slow progress is better than no progress, right? So yeah. I'll be right back as soon as I get done with my eyebrows. Okay, so I got my eyebrows done, getting on to the eyes using my Morphe 35C palette. I'm shooting for like a lavenderish, not pink, but like a lavender tone eye look. If that makes sense, yeah, okay. Anywho. Start by going in with some primer. If I can find my primer. Here we go. So I'm using my NYX eyeshadow base in, what is this called? Skin Tone. And I'm going to use my finger to put that all over my eyelid. So I'm gonna go in with my blending brush by e.l.f. And the color I'm gonna go in with is this second row color right here in the middle. Taking that on my blending brush. I'm gonna go right over as my base color. Next color I will take, using my next Morphe brush. Let's see, I think I'm gonna go in with this color right here, close to the end, this one right here. I'm sorry, this one, right here at the very end. And I'm gonna go ahead and create like a, what is this called? Halo eyeshadow look. So I'm gonna go on the outer V. I'm gonna go ahead and go in with a green tone. Oops, so maybe like one of these colors, or go ahead and mix them. Said I'm trying to match these colors, and what I'm doing right now is try to highlight the leaves with that little pop of color right there in the lid. I'm now gonna go ahead and blend out that green tone with the purple around it using that purple base color I used. I'm taking my Sweets Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit using my Fabric Brush by MAC. I'm gonna take Butterscotch, right? Here's the final look that I came up with to match my shirt, aka the Barney look, and a pop of pink. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I will leave my info down below as where you can contact me, email me, anything you wanna do. I'll leave it down below, and if you have any questions, please just drop the comments. I'll read them and get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks for watching.